So the play is 1920s, factory workers, and there are these young girls start at 15, and then slowly girls start getting sick, and it's very ominous, and you're trying to figure out what's happening to them, and you know, and then you start realizing as the play goes on, you know, what they've been working with this whole time is what's slowly killing them, and it's really creepy, and then basically the play is about the girls realizing what's happening to them, and then trying to stop the company, and you know, make the world see that what they did was wrong, and it can't ever happen to anyone else ever again.
Girls? Girls. Now that the whistle's already gone, I have my instructions this day. We're going back to the old way of playing the brushes. Losing too much paint in the cloth.
But...
Yes, Grace, something you wish to say?
Dr. Von Shishaki told me not to do that. He said it's unsanitary.
Unsanitary? I could hardly believe he'd say such a thing. We've been doing this as long as I've been here. You must have misunderstood him.
Yes, ma'am.
It's very mind-boggling. Like, you look at what's happening and this company is poisoning these girls. And everyone in America did not know that radium was harmless, so they were drinking it at home on a regular basis to, like, help boost their energy and stuff.
I have my instructions, girls. I have my instructions.
Here's an instruction for you, McNeil. Let some starch out of your corset.
Well, the special effects in the show are really cool. A lot of the girls get to have these blood capsules. Like, I really wish I could get one, but I don't. They get, like, these blood capsules, and they have to, like, bleed on stage. And it's so cool. It's so realistic and awesome. It freaked me out the first time I saw it.
It's a very serious show, but it's something you can have fun with.
That's right. Oh, and Grace, when the mass was over, he goes over to the coffin. He, like this, and he goes...
No.
Yes.
Really?
Really?
Oh, for Pete's sakes.
What I think is really cool about this play is our set. I love our set. It's very minimalistic. We only really have chairs everywhere and then like this wall thing. But we have these two huge screens that project pictures from the 1920s and 1930s, from that time period, that really represents what's going on in the moment. And a lot of those pictures that we see are really poignant. Some of them are really cool. Some of them are really disgusting.
That's the spirit, Charlie. Advertising. It's the wave of the future. It's not just the product, it's the way you promote it.
You should all come see the play. You should come.